State police are searching for the suspect in a distraction theft. It happened March 30th at the McDonald's along Nittany Valley Drive in Porter Township. The man on your screen made an order, handing the cashier a $100 bill. After retrieving money from his pocket, the suspect requested and received the $100 bill back from the cashier and then took off.